One lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank. Justin Allgaier yesterday said this could be the most disappointing season, even though we've been consistent and have a record number of top 10 finishes. We need to win races.
Now the question is, we talked about fuel. Are the calculations right? Only a half a lap to go. Is there enough fuel in the seven to finish?
Will this give him the momentum to potentially get a championship? He comes off turn number four, and Justin Allgaier wins at ISM Raceway.
This is excellent job, man. We said we needed to come here to win. We did what we had to do.